All right, we're here at the Long Center here in Austin, Texas. You can, might possibly see the beautiful backdrop of the downtown. What we've done is the past 2 years we've done, or past 3 years we've done Fight Gone Bad, fundraising money for prostate cancer and Wounded Warrior Project. And every year it's grown from 30 people to 100 people to 200 people. This year we're expecting 300 to 500 people. Really don't know what the turnout is going to be. We already have over 100 people registered to sign up for the event. So we're really excited, but we wanted to showcase what we're doing for a larger community, and this was the best place that we felt we could represent that.
Awesome. So with Fight Gone Bad, tell us a little bit about it. What's our goal this year and how are we going to reach it?
So this year for Fight Gone Bad, our goal is to raise $50,000, and last year our goal was $30,000. And so similar to last year, we break it down to small donations of every participant that donates goes to our larger goal. So it's a real simple concept. If we can get 250 people to do the event at a minimum of $150, that's going to all create synergy to hitting that $50,000, help us to put on a great thing for not only our community, but the cancer community and the soldier community as well.
So how can people get involved? How do they sign up?
Okay, so if you go to CrossFitCentral.com and you go on to the front page there on the left-hand sidebar is a tag that can get you to register for the event. Or if you ask any CrossFit Central coach, you can also, they can direct you into the getting the right contact information. Also, if you're in a boot camp program, you can create a team of five. Or if the workout doesn't look like it's something you want to take on the full event, you can create a team of five. So there's a whole lot of different ways you can get involved with the program and get signed up.